And welcome back, guys. This is to another stream of Lazy Waddle Dee. This time we're gonna take it back to another old school game. And I'm playing this with an actual copy of the game, like on console, because when I try to play games on my laptop, like through an emulator, my laptop starts getting sweaty and not su actually sweaty, but like, you know what I mean. It starts pushing itself a bit too hard and the game will lag a little bit, so. We're actually playing this on console this time. And today we're gonna be playing some Mario Sunshine. Let's go, bro. This game's really fun, like, for, I think, for spectators to watch. There's just so much pain and tears, bro, that go into this game. All right, let's give it a go.
I am most concerned with the well-being of the princess in this dreadful heat. Master Mario, if you would, cross over to that shore and find some assistance.
All right. So waste time talking to these guys. Don't worry, Mario will watch over the princess. What are you gonna do, bro? Trouble actually comes. What are they gonna do about it? The A button is key. Some of those famous jumps. You wanted to see jumps, bro. She has a bad feeling. Oh yeah, with style. This is my man Flood.
Power up complete. Thank you for purchasing this item from Gad Science Incorporated. Preparing to register customer information. Scanning and classifying subject data. Subject identified as Mario, resident of the Mushroom Kingdom. Data storage complete. I am Flood, a flash liquidizer ultra-dousing device. I hope to be of assistance. Proceeding with user instruction. Use the R button to shoot water from my tank. If you press the R button all the way down, you can stop and shoot. You can then use the control stick to aim in any direction. Press the X button to switch to the hover nozzle. You can then press the R button to hover in the air for a short time. If this tank is empty, no water can be sprayed. To refill tank, enter a body of water and press the R button. Instructions complete. Proceed.
All right. No, we don't need another explanation.
Mario.
All right. So already, this is the pro strat with this game, okay? This is what you need to know to make this game so much easier. So you can either just straight up spray like that with a single stream, or you could do it like the pros, do a shotgun blast with this water pump. And the way you do that is with you jump and spray and hit the spray button at the same time. That like takes care of any messes a lot faster. As opposed to just standing there spraying. Come on, broski. You gotta get good, bro. You hear me trash talking the bosses right now, but this game does get pretty painful. That's right.
An unusual device. Is it some sort of pump?
I am Flood. Glad to meet you. Someone's coming.
Court is now in session.
As you are no doubt aware, someone has been senselessly defacing Fair Isle Delfino using some paint-like substance. The accused is charged with polluting our beautiful home and, yes, endangering our very way of life. Indeed, how can one not be aware of what is going on? Though it is daytime in Delfino Plaza, our poor residents tremble beneath a veil of darkness. Expert shine scholars have determined that this darkness has arisen because all of our guardians, the shine sprites, have vanished from their gathering spot at the shine gate. The reason? It's quite obvious. This horrible graffiti is to blame. Behold this sketch of the perpetrator based on eyewitness descriptions. The truth is obvious. The guilty party sits among us. It is none other than Mario.
Objection!
Overruled. I judge the defendant guilty as charged. I hereby order the defendant to clean this entire island. Until Isle Delfino is completely free of his vile handiwork, Mario shall not be allowed to leave. Court adjourned.
This appears to be quite a predicament, Mario. Data analysis verifies that the island's inhabitants are indeed troubled by pollution, but the pollution itself is not the main problem. Mario, you witnessed this object at the airstrip, correct? It is a shine sprite. Shine sprites are the source of power on Isle Delfino. They used to gather in great numbers at the shine gate, but the graffiti incident has polluted the island and most of the shine sprites have fled. There is no longer any power to support the peaceful lifestyle of the islanders. It is most pitiable. The only way to ensure the return of the shine sprites is to keep the island from becoming any dirtier. The perpetrator is likely at work even as we speak. And you, Mario, are being treated as a criminal. Tomorrow we must do our best to resolve this situation.
Alright, so basically we got framed for making a mess.
Your first job's to get rid of all that ugliness. And remember, we'll be watching you, pal. We'll know if you start slacking off.
Golly, man, I love this game. Like How did they even think of this game, man? Like, it's Mario running around with a water pump. And then when you think about it, like, how are Mario games more popular than Sonic, you know? Like, on paper, Sonic games, I think, would sound cooler. But, like, in actual gameplay, Mario's better. I do have some Sonic games, though. Eventually, I'll get to play them.
Princess, look! On the statue's head!
Is the bad guy. The real bad guy. Shadow Mario. Let's see if I can get him. Super quick. Oh, what? Why you running, bruh? Why you running? Come on, bro. I've gotten several hits on this guy already. Oh! Oh no. Might as well refill up. He's not going to do that. Calm down. There you go. You got him. Yeah, he's heading over here. Where'd this fool go? Did he really just run around the whole thing just to come back here? Oh no, he's still standing right there. Let's go after this guy. Oh, we do got the snack set up though. We got the pizza rolls with the cold one, bro. Oh yeah. That's how you do it. Alright, let's get into this. This place is probably my least favorite area of the game. I wouldn't say it's because it's hard, I just like, I don't know, I just don't enjoy it as much as the other areas. It's called Bianco Hills. Oh, I usually don't have this much trouble entering this place. Bruh, grab the rope. There you go, buddy. Go. These little things used to scare me as a kid. So creepy, man. Alright, get over this wall here. Won't bother with blue coins, I guess. Oh. Our main objective here is to get this bad boy over here. Let's get him out of this little puddle here. Alright, so the fight is isn't over yet. So far we've seen... Oh wait, it is over. So far we've only seen one type of boss. It might seem kind of lame, because they all die so quickly. And in the same way too. But it does get more exciting with different kinds of bosses. Head back in. See, down with PD Piranha, so we're already going against a different boss here. It's a big boy sitting up on the windmill. Alright. Good slip and slide action going. Oh yeah. There we go. Oh. Alright. Oh yeah. Pulling off some fancy flips today, bro. Bridge, bro. Oh yeah. Skip a whole section of road there. Skip another section. Take the windmill up. We are vibing, bro. Should be good enough. Dive towards him like that. Oh! Oh man. Yeah, that's right. So if you stand too close to him, he'll swing out at you like that. Alright, buddy. Oh man, it wasn't enough. Man, this boy's landing hits on me today. Bruh. One. Come on, buddy. Aw, man. Okay. So we're gonna open up somewhere else again. Oh, I was gonna try to do the old fashioned way. Oh my gosh, dude. There we go. There you go. Let's get rid of this guy, man. He's causing trouble. Come on, dude. Don't tell me you're gonna miss it. Oh my god, I've never missed that before. That's funny. I've never seen what happens if you don't jump on him in time. Oh man, I am just throwing this right now. old-fashioned way. Oh. Come on, man. L trigger is just looping out on me right now. Okay, so you have to do that 3 times. Oh! Dang, son. Dude, ground pound, Jesus. This is why you don't buy off-brand GameCube controllers. Or generic brand, I should say. Because that's exactly what I have right now. Oh! Dunzo. Let's see. Did I get the spot right? Ooh, almost. Basically, the point of this game is gathering up those Shrine Sprite things, and it extends how much sunlight is on the island. And the more sunlight that you get for the island, the more you progress in the game. More different events start happening, like for example, this right here. It seems to be like a... not a lighthouse, but a... what you call this? Maybe like a customs house for boats or something. You have to save it from the goo. Is this the guy that takes 2 hits? Yeah. So just 2 rounds. Aw, oh, man. There we go. Pretty simple. Easy stuff. Easy peasy. Alright. See, it's like a little customs house. And the blue coins, they actually get redeemed in this house. So you can redeem 10 blue coins for a single Shrine Sprite. And I believe there's 120 Shrine Sprites in the game. We have 3. So let's keep going through these levels here. You don't actually have to keep going through the same area like I'm doing. You could completely ignore this area and just go to different areas until the end of the game. I'm just doing it for the sake of it. Because why not? It's the closest area. Alright. What was the mission in this one? Hillside Cave Secret. Oh, okay. Yeah, so there's secret areas in this game. Oh, and I just realized this is gonna be a really painful level to do. I'm not looking forward to this one at all. See if I can finesse my way over here? No? Alright. Can I finesse it? Let's see, let's grab this guy over here. There you go. Oh my gosh, bro, get up there. Alright. So what happens is Shadow Mario takes away your water pump, and you have to hardcore parkour it across the course. This one doesn't look too bad. It wasn't the one I thought it was. Okay. Oh my goodness. Some old school hardcore parkour, bro. Nothing fancy. Wait, does this one? Is this the one that gets you alive? It's just a coin. Okay. Ooh, that one moves forward. I didn't see that. No! Oh my goodness. This is the first of many deaths in this game. Alright. Getting a bit, patient here. Ooh, alright. Playing it safe. There we go. Alright, so we're gonna have to bum rush across here. Oh! Wait, I'm too young! Ugh, okay. No, bro! Are you serious? Ugh, he walked too far. Oh, no. Alrighty. As I keep dying, I get more impatient. I'll get more riskier. Ooh. Bro, come on, man. I jumped. I've learned my lesson, okay? I'll never buy off-brand GameCube controllers again. Even though they're $8. It's just not worth it, bro. Take it slow. I almost died. There we go. Okay, so now seems like a good time. Slide across. Ooh, alright. What you say? That you only meant well, of course you did. What you say? That it's all for the best, because it is. Alright. Oh my god, bro! I jumped! What the heck, man? GG. What? I already cleaned that up. Why is that still there? I guess I'll just ignore it. Probably because I died, honestly. Alright, let's try to get this over with. Oh, look, the door's open on this one. So outside. Oh! Let's take a more direct path this time. No need to get fancy. Where's the bug? Oh, there's one. Need one of them to come over here, though. Oh! Chill, bro? Oh, nice! I landed on it. Let's go. This theme song is a hard vibe, bro. It's awesome. Like, easily one of... Oh my god, bruh! Are you serious? Ugh, this guy, man. Anyways, like I was saying, this song is easily one of the my most favorite parts of this game. It just goes so hard, bro. It's like Lego Star Wars Cantina music. It's that kind of vibe. Ooh. Need to be careful about where I decide to jump. Ooh, okay. We're doing good, boys. Yes! Oh. Oh, oh man. Do I risk it for the biscuit? Nah. We're right here. It's an extra life. I don't need those. With that. I'll just keep going through these. Red coin. So basically we just have to collect all the red coins around the map. It's not even like, it doesn't even cover like the whole map, it's just like in a certain area. We have to collect them all to collect the shine sprite. Should be just like in this small little town area. So, grab this one. Grab the one over there. Oh! Come on, bro. Grab it! Yes! Whoa! Ooh, there's one down there. I'll just keep that in mind that there's one down there. Oh, or I can get it now, I guess. Since I fell down. Oh man. Overshot it. Don't you dare hit me, bro. Do you have anything better to do than hit guys midair? Let's try to pull ourselves up. There you go. Alright, and the last one should be... See, this wasn't that bad. It's pretty easy schmeezy. Yeah. Where's the shine sprite? Where did that boy go? Oh, he's over there. Oh! There you go. Oh jeez. So here's Petey Piranha round 2. And I have beaten this game to completion before. I just don't think I've ever 100%ed it. So like all these levels I'm playing, I've beaten them before. It's been a while since I played this game. Get up to this platform. Oh, I missed it, bro. Free this guy, I feel bad for this guy. As I jump on him. This place. Grab some more water. Grab? No. Okay. We're gonna start from somewhere else. How's that guy in the ground again? Whoa. Whoa. Come on, I wanna jump on the other one. Whoa. Oh. Bruh. Whoa. Okay, there we go. This area. Yourself clean, bro. Alright. So if I'm not mistaken. Oh, wait, that didn't work. Just aim and fire at this guy. How did that not hit him? There we go. Oh! Pretty sure he starts heading out. Here somewhere. I don't think hitting him again will do anything. Let's grab another pig. So he has to be standing still for these pigs to hurt him, I believe. Got NATO's. Yikes. Some knock him out of the air this time. That's the only thing that's different. Easy peasy. Oh man, it went all the way over there. Let's see how far I can go in this area. Cause at one point, I guess to the point where I think you need some like special nozzles for your water pump to do. Oh jeez, I think it's this secret that's kind of like a bit harder. Makes for a good show though, so yeah, I don't game over. Oh, I don't know, even know why I was going up there. Yeah, I don't need to. So basically the lake is dirty now and I can't swim. Bridge is fixed. So what I'm gonna do is get up here again. And let's see, should I? Yeah, I'll try to go at the very top of the windmill and then jump from there. I think that's the strat. Oh, what? I guess. I was gonna wait to collect the blue coins. Okay, so. Get right here. It's not quite a straight shot. We'll see how this goes. Okay. Let's get a running start, I guess. Oh my gosh, the camera angle keeps changing on me. I'm gonna die. Am I? Oh! Let's go! Alright, let's go, bro. I didn't die. Nice. Let's see what secret this is. This one, I'm telling you guys right now, is gonna be so painful for me to do. Oh, jeez. Wait for the red. Okay, to the blue. Let's go. All right.
Bruh.
Oh my god, how hard. Okay. There's a platform underneath here. I think it wants me to wall jump over there. Okay. Let me do that. Yeah, that's much safer. Oh my goodness. Oh! Bro, this one's turning on me. Ooh. Okay. Alright. Slide across here. Oh! Ooh! Okay, this one's. Okay, yeah. This one's turning on me too. Diagonal turn, fancy. Ooh, got the live too. Let's go. It's just so finicky, bro, because the controls are whack. So, Mario could walk off the side of something any second. So, everything's just so finicky. There we go. Jump to the red. Oh my god, bro. To the blue. To the red, bro. To the blue. Red. Oh my god, dude, why bro? I could have done it in one run. Oh jeez. It's baloney. Okay, jump back to blue, do the same strat again. Ooh, that was dangerous. Okay, now that we know what to do here. Oh no, I almost died. Cover, okay. Bro, why aren't you grabbing on the wall, dude? You are on the wall. Now you guys are starting to see the blood, sweat, and tears that goes into playing this game. Oh my god! I jumped too early! Oh my goodness. Okay, let's try this again. Alright, wait for that to flip. Do the same strat. Ooh, I almost mistimed that. Okay, we are on here, boys. Let's go. Okay. We're GG? Oh, being too confident. Okay. Go, bro, go. Nice. Ooh. Okay, it's gonna come over here. Is that live? Ooh. Just feather the controls. Patient. There you go. Alright, let's get this timed right. Ooh. Okay. Can I make that one? Ooh. Nice. Oh my god! Oh, thank you. Thank you. That was so smooth. Oh man. I potentially could have spent so much longer on that level, and I'm glad I did it. Finally, Jesus, bro. Oh. I have flashbacks about that level, man. It's crazy. This one's pretty chill. You just chase Shadow Mario through the level. Let's keep a stream on him. Somehow he's not hurt by swimming. Bruh. My man just bumped into me like that. All those fancy jumps for nothing, bro. Oh, where'd he go? There he is. Bruh. Bro! Oh, look, I got him. Easy. Oh, another red coin. So there should be 8 levels in each map. I'm actually glad I'm getting Bianco Hills out of the way. It's like I said, this is my least favorite area. There's a heavy focus on using these tight ropes. It's already over there. Got the rocket nozzle. Yeah. Come on, baby. Yeah. Okay. Alright. I don't know if you actually do have to use the rocket nozzle. That's that red box back there. If we do, we'll come back and get it. I'd prefer to have the hover nozzle. Platforms before going to the water. So having to get back up here is kind of lame. Aww. I'm forced to have to go over there. Okay, I don't think I was gonna charge me. I believe you could drive these things. Yeah, here we go. Go! If it'll let me get on.
Whoa.
Nice.
Ooh.
Okay. Get to these other areas. It does expect me to use a rocket nozzle. See if I can get up there without it. Yeah, it's like it. Oh, come on, man. There you go. Okay. Is there anything important? Let's go to this one. Oh, look, there was one over there. Is that good? Just grab that one. Let's see how this one is. Okay. So C2. Whoa. I'll just drop down and get that one. Oh! Dang it! Okay, and I'm not entirely sure where the last one is. It might be over here. Oh! Let's get some air time here. There we go. Easy peasy. We should be done with Bianco Hills now. Thank goodness. So now you're starting to see the sunlight come out. See that? It's because we've been gathering shine sprites. Let's get this boy up again. Since we died last time we get it. Oh. Yeah, good, Sonny. Oh, snap, bro. You're trying to ambush me. Alright, got that. Oh yeah, there's another area over here. So this one's called Rico Harbor. Come on, man. There you go.
Okie dokie.
Gooper blooper. Now we're starting to get into some intense bosses over here. Slide our way on over here. We can just completely ignore this little cage section. It's not important. We are going to hop on top of this steam stack. Then onto the risers. Do a little slip and slide action. Oh yeah. Skip through everything, all the obstacles that they put in front of us. There's a really quick pro strat to this. You just grab his nose. So the way they originally want you to play this is they want you to grab each tentacle one by one, and then go for his nose when he's vulnerable. But we're not gonna do that. We're just gonna go straight for the nose. If I can do it. Let's see. There we go. There you go. So you have to do that twice to defeat him. So, we didn't even have to tear off any legs to do that, so. Wait for the next round. Go. Jump. Oh, man. Oh, he's not letting us through. Oh, man. I guess I better grab a coin or something. Got some rage, bro. Come on, buddy. Easy clap. So it looks like we unlocked the beach area. But we're gonna keep going back into Rico Harbor here. Cause this next level is probably one of my favorites. Blooper Surfing Safari. Like, I would just replay this over and over as a kid. Reason one being, I had trouble beating it. But reason two is cause it was actually really fun to play, so. Pop to this guy. That's right, I'm the big daddy of blooper surfing. If you like surfing, hop on a blooper and give it a whirl. Big daddy waives all liability for accidents. Now hang loose, bud. We'll take green. I think that's the most user-friendly one. So I'll get that blue coin. Ooh. almost hit the wall. Alright, so this is actually timed. And you have to beat the timer. I don't know what the minimum time is that you have to beat to get the shrine sprite. But as soon as you hit the water, the timer starts, so... You have to be careful not to just walk into the water, but actually land on a blooper when you start. Because I've done that before, and it just screws up your time. Oh! So you can jump too. Oh my goodness! And sometimes I will jump, just in case, like I miss. Let's try this again. Take the inside. Oh my goodness. Oh! Bruh! Because I slowed down on that platform. Okay.
Oh my goodness, bro!
He turned super fast into that. Okay. Try not to beef it this time. Get away from me. Gucci bear. Oh, I was gonna try to jump over that. Okay. Ah! It did not work as well as I thought it would. How many lives do I have? I have like two. Oh! Ooh, that was a close one. Oh my gosh, the controls, bro. Good. I want to say this is the last turn. Ooh, 40 seconds. We made it, boys. Bruh, rabbit. Oh my goodness. Simplest thing, bro. I actually don't remember what the level is after this. Let me see. I think it's the cage shrine sprite. Yeah, there we go. So in the subway, I expect you to do all these fancy, like, parkouring across the risers. But there's a little cheat way to do it. Interesting, they took away the ramp from this boat. Oh wait, I don't want to go there. I have to get to that crane, that white crane that's carrying boxes. That one. So basically, you get on top of that and then try to hit the bottom. Oh. Okay. try to go over there. Oh, bro. Okay, that's still good too. This is where we wanted to go anyways. Oh, man. No? Oh, man. So I can try again.
Thank you, I didn't jump.
Here just in time. Go! Nice! Yes, bro. Screw all the whole level, bro. We just skipped it. Thank you. What you got, bro? I don't remember how bad this secret was. I think getting inside it is not too bad. It's kind of tricky. I think we could just cheese it. Getting on top of here again. Leave me alone, bro. Maybe if I get on top of the top one. I think I might have to do that. Just move over here. Oh! Get away from me, bro. How is this guy not falling off? What's this guy's problem, bro? Is that a blue coin? Yeah, it is. I just missed it. Like a doofus. Okay, we got it. Not too bad. Not bad at all. Alright. Do Okay. Well, I think I've gotten used to this one. Like, it's not too bad for me anyway. Oh, I walked over too fast. Side. Alright. That was kind of nerve-wracking there. This side? Oh my goodness. Okay. Seemed like a close call there. Alright. Past the first segment. Try to get this one up. There you go. Past this. Oh man, I might have been able to save myself with the wall slide, but he didn't touch the wall, so oh, all right. Okay, nice. First try, let's go. Okay, looks like the platforms are getting desynced here. They're running up for me. Nice! Okay. Okay, just take a little breather. Go back in. Ooh. Oh! Okay. We are straight chilling right now. Ooh. Oh! No, bro! Ugh. Dang it. It's hard to judge where the corner is with the changing camera views, and some of those blocks, they're even different sizes too, so it's really deceptive. Oh. Being a little cheeky there. Come on, man. There you go. Alright, looks like this is where they line up here. Oh! No! Yes! Oh, thank you. Good man. Okay. We got this. Oh! Kind of scared me there. Oh! Ugh, okay. This one's pretty big, so I should be fine. Just try not to fall off. Get this small one. Nice. I think we got it, boys. Yeah! I think I flipped into the shine, not off the edge. That would have been upsetting. Alright, so clearly wants us to go clean up the lighthouse over there. But we ain't done with this place yet. Turns. So this time he's on the helipad, but it doesn't matter because we're still gonna beat him pretty easily. Okay, to get there, you I think he might need the rocket missile. Can't pull any tricks on this one. What can I? What's up, player? Oh yeah, bro. I don't need no rocket nozzle. Just fly over here. Oh. Go. And here. Pick off. What's up, dog? Miss me, bro? Oh man, I didn't grab his nose. There you go. There you go. Come on, bro. Get back up. Ooh, sweet, better, better. Oh no. Okay. Ooh, that was interesting. Oh, stop. Oh my goodness. Okay. Let's wait for his hands to come down. Synchronize. Okay. Aw, man. Oh, okay, his tentacles are in the way. Let's let them get up again. There you go. Oh no! Swung again. There we go. Come on, man, don't hit me! Oh, nice! We beat him! The split second, bro. That was pretty sick. Alright. Easy peasy. Try to finish this place off. I think this should be a red coin mission. Yeah. Oh, but it's not just any red coin mission. We got Serve Daddy, Big Serve Daddy. We got him back here. So this is a timed red coin event. On bloopers, so this is gonna be pretty interesting. Okay, set the timer. The green one. Let's pan out our camera a bit, I guess. Okay, let's take it nice and slow, no need to rush. Okay. They give you plenty of times for these, I'm pretty sure. There's no need to rush through it. Oh no, I missed it! Ah, oh, dang it. Usually you'll be going at full speed and you could clear that submarine. Oh, what? It kicked me out? That's interesting. Bro, come on, man. Okay. Yes. Okay. Oh my goodness, I missed it. Let's turn around. Oh, bruh. Again. Dude. Oh my goodness, I almost crashed. So I can get it. Nice. Yikes. Nice. Okay. Oh, this is dangerous. That wasn't the gap I needed to go through. What's this one? Okay. I know where the last one is. This one's kind of tricky. It's in between these boats. That wasn't too bad. I took my time with it. Oh. It doesn't let you bail out of the squid, so there's still a chance of you dying.
Bruh.
Bro, I don't want to be on another squid. Stop. Hey, this one's going fast, so bro. Alright. Next one should be a Shadow Mario one. Okay. See if I can get this guy over with super quick. No? Thank you. Okay. Where did he go? He went on the risers. Bruh, come on. It's off-brand GameCube controllers, bro, I tell ya. Yes, nice. I don't even know how complicated it gets if he keeps going. There's a lot of places he could jump. Now, I forgot what the last level in this area was. I have no idea. Maybe it's another red coin one? Yoshi's Fruit Adventure. Oh, bro. This one is frustrating. Because you're going to be riding on a Yoshi. And Yoshi's move a lot faster, I think. So like any sudden movement and boom, you're done, bro. No, stop. Come on, bro. Oh! Can I make it? Oh, nice, I still made it. We're good, boys, we're good. Okay. So what it wants you to do, get these fruit out of the fruit containers here. And the Yoshi egg, which should be somewhere over there. Where is he, bro? I should have seen him by now. Huh. This is odd. Where's the Yoshi egg at, bro? It's usually right over here. Like a Chinese. Is that a platform or something? This is really odd, because there's supposed to be a Yoshi egg somewhere over there. And it's not there. Maybe he wants me to hit this first? Is Yoshi there now? No? Well, this is gonna be a pointless level if Yoshi's not here, so... Where is he at, bro? Oh, jeez. He should have been there. Oh, you know what? I don't think I'm ready for this level. Maybe I have to unlock Yoshi first. That's interesting. I can't play this level yet. Huh. Well, so I've basically finished two areas of this game already, and there's several more. Let's see. I should be able to break it up. Fino Plaza. So we've covered two areas of this game. There's many more, and some that aren't even on this map yet, but I've covered two areas, and I think that's good for one stream. So thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you guys later. And just remember, be rootin', be tootin', but God be shootin'. But most of all, be kind to each other. I'll see you all later.